Welcome to A Mineral More with Milo. You're here with Milo. Today, I'm talking, guys. I'm getting stuck into it, ain't no stuffing around. USBs and how hard they are to freaking plug in. Now, how many times, guys, have you tried to put it in, then it doesn't go in, then you flip it and you put it in, doesn't go in, then you flip it back to put it in only to realize that you got it right the first time. Now, how hard would it be for these USB companies, right? To put a T or a red dot or a line of some sort on the top of the USB signifying, did I just say that? Signifying this way up. Like, I know some of them have them. I'm not saying all of them don't, but the majority of don't, okay? And all the ones that I've encountered, most of the ones don't have it. That's why I know that the ones that do, I kind of just go boom and plug it straight in. It works, it really works. Anyway. Let's send an email to these guys. Just ask him that question. Surely it can't be that hard. Share, like, subscribe with your family and friends. Peace.